Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage.
Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
No?
Now ladies, listen up! I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin! Head out the door to the left and up the stairs! Come on, ladies! Let's hustle!
Alright, guys. Let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Come on, you know you're into this.
Well? No?
So?
Thank you. Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. You look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right! Y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself, never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah, I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Oh, you stupid!
Wait! Good job, Aerith! It was nothing compared to you!
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
What are you doing here?
Hey, that's it!
You two do reset!
And catch! Bring it! Back me up, okay?
Damn it!
Gotcha! This one's for you! Do it.
I see you managed to
go on!
You want to have some fun with us?
What do you think of this trick?
Thank you. Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, yes I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't,
I'll rip them off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid. You know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl.
Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out,
home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again.
I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!